meet you in love. I'm James Cebulski, along with Ray Ferraro. We are so looking forward to the action on this one tonight. Ray, before they drop the puck, a lot of chatter on the bench. What are you seeing and what are you hearing?
I'm hearing two teams that are ready to go. They're excited to start. But I'm really curious to see who will get the upper hand in pace. Who will carry the way the game is played.
Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. The Polar Bears take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Violent collision.
He moved in quickly. If you go at that pace, you take away all the available ice.
Takes the feed from the wing. The Panthers play it along the wing. Sends it down low. Oh, puts it off the iron. Had the side of the net, but doesn't go.
Yeah, close is great, James, but I'd like a goal here. The game still stays scoreless.
Oh, look at this chance. Slides it across. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Ingolstadt's got it in their own zone. Drives to the paint. Oh, gets a blocker on it to turn it away. And he slides it quickly to Bodhi. What a stop as he puts out the fire. And that's picked off. The Panthers have it in the offensive end. Glove save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. The Panthers win the faceoff. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Oh, and a smart heads-up play. The Polar Bears will play from the defensive zone. Back to the point it goes. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Can't connect on the pass. Slides it over with pace to Ellis. Offside is the call that will have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. The Polar Bears win possession here in the open ice. Moves it quickly over to Nobles. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. They've got numbers here. And that pass attempt is deflected.
I'm Jay Terry.
The Polar Bears have a hold of it in the defensive zone. The Panthers go to work on offense. And that's poked away. The Polar Bears move the puck in the defensive zone. Takes a shot. Referee Shillabaugh's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. Quick pass to Marshall. Look out. They can create some trouble here. Extra attackers on the ice with the delayed penalty looming. That's off a stick.
What a great example of unending pressure.
The Panthers look to play it behind the cage. Puts it up front. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range. Ray, they're going to the box, and a lot of time here for this, too.
Yeah, what often happens is you commit one penalty, then everybody loses their concentration, and before you know it, you've made another bad play, and now you got to kill off a couple.
It's essentially contagious for what they've done here, getting penalized. The Panthers get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
That's a good chance for them, James. The top-rated power play in the league getting their first opportunity. It all starts with the faceoff.
The Panthers have it in the offensive zone. And they continue to apply pressure here. Comes up with the stop. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. B- Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. The Polar Bears win the draw. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Here's a short pass to Aubrey. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. And the puck clears the zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. The Polar Bears scoop it up along the boards. Trying to clear the puck. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
From along the boards, he takes the feed. Great reach with the poke check by Vatanen. And now he angles it across to Simpson. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. The Panthers will play it in their own end. Handles it along the blue line. And they can't connect. Tries to the crease. Can't get it to go. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Takes a shot, denied by the goaltender. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up.
Ellis is one of those guys you hate playing against. I hated these guys, James. They're always finishing your checks. I guess it's in evidence he's among the league leaders in hits.
Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? The Panthers win it. Back at the point, they set it up. Made the save on the play.
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets a...
Scores! They deliver big time with a man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quickly. That's a nice goal. Play's job is to create shots, and if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're going to be successful. Dead center, in the slot, he doesn't miss.
Ingolstadt's got the game's first goal here late in the first.
I've liked the way they played most of this period, and now they're rewarded for all that fine work.
Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. He was locked in there. And they can't convert on the play. Way out in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And the first period comes to an end. Ingolstadt's got the start they wanted. They get on the board quickly, and they take a 1-0 lead into intermission. Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. The middle stanza is about to go. The official's ready to drop the puck. Ingolstadt's won it. Nice pass. Here he is from the slot. Denies him. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up.
Here we go, Brannigan. Let's get another replay at this. Oh, that's a good save. The goalie is in good position to turn away a really good scoring chance.
We're still in the early stages of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Berlin's won the draw. Receives the pass. Up along the wing. Now a quick pass to Nielsen. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Boychuk. And that carries off a stick. Moves the puck over to Bork. And he slides it quickly to Simpson. And that banks off a stick. Picked up along the wall by Simpson. Turns him away. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Always a focal point of the opposition is trying to shut him down. One of the league leaders in points. He's really tough to get a handle on.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Nielsen's won a big draw on their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Great heads up play with the stick by Warsawski. Bodie's got it in the defensive end. Poked away by Vatanen. And he regains control of the puck. Pushes it across to Nielsen. The Polar Bears are on the attack.
Swap up.
Moves the puck. And makes the save. Ramos going to elect for the face-off and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little?
Well, you get to feel it for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game. That's a great scoring chance turned aside. The blocker save denies the shot.
More than half the period left to play. Ingolstadt's ahead, 1-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Takes the feed. All alone! Stopped with ease.
Freeze it!
DeFazio's lugging the puck. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. And that's picked off in front. Great pressure with the stick. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick feed to Ellis. And they send it right back to him. Puck scooped up by Ellis. And he's taken down. The official's arm signaling for a penalty. Sinbin down for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game.
And that one's broken up. Nobles carries it through the neutral zone. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Carries it across the line. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
The Polar Bears have been really impressive defensively tonight. Their reads, their jump on the play, has resulted in a number of stolen pucks.
Lines, come on!
With possession along the wall. And they won't connect on that one. From the slot, wrist shot. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time. Ramos kept his focus in a game that he hasn't seen a lot of work. Really good save there.
Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Takes the feed at the point. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. And a PK unit gets it done, preserving the one goal lead.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Point to point pass. And now it's grabbed by White. Moves it to Clark. Here they come on the attack. The Panthers get a hold of the puck. Passes ahead from the right side. Shuts him down. There's the...
Yeah, he got a little testy once the whistle blown. He's pushing him out of there. Simpson's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Ingolstadt's up 1-0. The Panthers take possession on the faceoff. Denies him on the slapper! And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Berlin's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Steps into the offensive end. Pokes it away in his own end. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. Ingolstadt's protecting a 1-0 lead, and they'll take that into the third period. Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. The Panthers win it. And that pass can't connect. Berlin's got possession of the puck. Takes the pass. Turns it away.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
That's blocked. Lifts the stick and takes the puck.
This shift is never going to end. They keep the pressure on.
Tries to feed it over to Bork. Couldn't complete the pass. Stays with it. Puck picked up by Simpson. Oh, off the iron!
Bork's been so dangerous offensively tonight, but he can't get a bounce. That puck is off the post and out again.
Here's a chance! And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Looks to set up at the point now. And he denied that opportunity.
When you're the offensive...
Scores! Teed him up perfectly!
The good thing he one-times this puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Ingolstadt's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Berlin's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen.
Simpson's goal-scoring prowess is known around the league. He's in the top 10 in goals, and it's because he can deliver the puck accurately and quickly.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. The Polar Bears take possession off the faceoff. Through center along the wing. Ingolstadt's got a hold of it along the wall. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Berlin's got the puck here in the open ice. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
Warsawski's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Off a stick and they can't connect. Big hit. Taken along the wall by Clark. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. The Panthers have it now. Can't pull the trigger. And that one's broken up. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Keeps possession on the play. Laying the body. The Polar Bears gain possession. Nothing doing on that. The Panthers move to the offensive zone. Maintains possession. Comes up with a big pad save to deny.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save. That's not a very clean stop, but it turns out to be a good one. He got a lot of the puck, just enough to keep it out.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Panthers are currently sitting in the driver's seat, leading 2-0. The Polar Bears take possession in the defensive end. And now it's over to Wiederer. Berlin's ready to go on the attack. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. And they keep the pressure on.
Change up, change up.
Great use of the stick at center by Marshall. Keeps hold of the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Marshall. Here's a pass down low. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And no luck on that pass attempt. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper.
Hits like that are becoming more and more rare as the game gets faster and faster. But that is a big hit.
In the final moments of this period, 2-0 is the score. The Panthers will go to work here in the offensive zone. And surfs up a little knock on the play. Nice zone entry on the left side. The Polar Bears have pulled the goaltender here. They've got the extra attacker out on the ice in hopes of a goal. A chip, and he scores, which should end it.
That should wrap it up. Pretty comfortable now with that empty net. That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Panthers gain control of the puck. And that's picked off. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it.
Ramos had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
The Polar Bears have it from their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Takes a shot. Goaltender covers it up and we'll get a reset here.
Ramos got quick hands, both the glove and here the blocker side with the save.
Ingolstadt's got it in the defensive zone. Trying to exit the defensive zone. And there's the final horn! Great champions on the ice. You're down there. What are you seeing? What's that buzz like?
When you see a player's face just after they've won, you see relief, emotion like they can't believe it. They're hugging on to each other like these guys are going to be brothers forever.
Champions are being crowned, but man, that's got to be tough for the other guys at the other end of the ice right now.
You worked so long, so hard, and if you don't win, you get nothing for it. Nobody really wants or cares about who's in second place.
Is there a better tradition than this one that defines the sport?
Depends which side of the line you're in.
Yeah.
But really, I mean, it's an unbelievable way for the series to end, where the winning team and the losing team respect each other's efforts.